This is Simple Ukulele, We're in the Essentials of Ukulele, Book 2, page 29. We're doing Izzy's version of Over the Rainbow. The strum is an interesting one. It's a down, up, rest, up, down, up, rest, up, down, up, rest, up, down, up, rest, up. So each measure begins on a down, and then at the end of the measure you have an up leading into the next measure. Now the rests you achieve by putting your hand on the strings or the heel of your palm on the strings. So from the beginning it would be three and four and down, up, rest, up, down, up, rest, switch, down, up, rest, down, up, rest, switch, down, up, rest, down, up, rest, switch, down, up, rest. Keep track of the beat. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now we're going to do this is the first stanza, which is the first two lines, and then it repeats back to the second stanza, and then that continues after the second time into what's labeled as the verse, which then goes into what's labeled as the chorus, and then finally the outro. So just try to keep that steady, and you're changing basically every measure. Just make sure you feel the downbeat on the down strum. You should be okay. Here we go. One and two and three and four and.
That you dare, oh why?